So when you think about like putting a statement out there, it doesn't have to be a statement that's true for every single person. It has to be a statement that's true for some people. For some people. Because think about it, guys. Think about it like this. If you say that you can save somebody $10,000 in taxes, $10,000 in taxes, or you can increase profit margins to result in an extra $10,000 to the owner, or whatever the case may be, or you say that you could save somebody $75,000 in taxes, okay? This is going to attract a certain type of person, a smaller company, someone that cares about $10,000. I can tell you, if you told me you could save me $10,000, I'd say I wouldn't even care. Not even worth my time to take the call because my time is more valuable spent somewhere else. Because first off, I got to have a call with you. Then maybe it's going to work, maybe it's not going to work. Then I have to pay you. At that point, that much thinking, that much time, I've already lost money relative to my business and where it's at. But somebody who's got a business that does $125,000 a year in sales, if you could save them $10,000, they're like, hey, I got all the time in the world to figure this one out. Now, if you say $75,000, a bigger company's gonna be interested. So you have to use an aggressive, claim. You have to have an aggressive claim, and that aggressive claim will come true because it's simply gonna bring these people out of the woods. If your claims are small, you're gonna get small clients. And so people say, well, I'm only getting small business owners on the phone. I'm only getting micro companies on the phone. People doing 50, 70,000 a year in sales are just getting started. And then I look and it's because they've got small claims. If you want big clients, you gotta make big claims. It doesn't mean that if somebody comes along and is doing 60,000 a year in gross sales, that you're gonna be able to save them $75,000 in taxes. I mean, obviously it's ridiculous. But once they get on the phone, you can walk through their specific situation and give them an estimate themselves.